Unsa may mga negosyo naggamay lang siya og kapital. Mo ni siya ang gusto kanunay sa mga tao na makasugod sila mga negosyo nila pero gusto nila ginagmay ra po na kapital. So in this video I would like to share 3 practical businesses that you can try. First one is what we call online freelancing. Because of the power of internet pagod and technology with the power of computer, kuna ala kay computer skills nimo og internet connection, pwede magud ka makakuha og kliyente na naa sa gawas. Okay? Kailangita po na sila mga services. Buta na to, mga graphic designing, content creation, copywriting, social media manager, executive assistant, inana. Dili ka kinahanglan mulo pa dito, kundi naa sila yung mga trabaho na ginahatag sa imuha through online lang po and you will be paid in dollars. So online freelancing is on the rise and I highly encourage you to do or explore more about it kung sakali gusto dyan ka magkaroon ng extra income. The second one is pwede pong ka mag-try og network marketing. Kaning network marketing, guys, when I was 16 years old, I got myself into this. Pero you have to be really careful. Inani ang logic sa network marketing. Nagatukod ka og kaugalingon imong organization. Okay? Nagabaligya ka products, nahimo ka ang distributor sa isa ka kumpanya, tapos ginabaligya nimo ang ilang produkto sa SRP na price, unya imong pagkuha is mas barato. Kay member man ka, mas barato imong kuha. Whatever imong ginansya, that is your profit. That is direct selling. Another way, mango, that you can make money sa network marketing is through inviting people to join your organization. Para sila po, magkaroon sila discount or they can also do the business. One major, kumbaga, red flag, pag once na nag-invite sa inyo is, kanabitong kung the only way for the network marketing company to make money is through recruitment, then most likely it is a pyramiding. But pasabot, it's not going to last and it is most likely to be a scam. Okay? So ang tinuod na network marketing is nagabaligya ka og products, nag-invite pong ka people to join your organization. But you have to understand po na dili jud siya ingon na investment. It is a business that you have to build. Na mag-iuban na ang ginapag-market nila is igo lang ka mag-invest og 7 accounts pag kuman, automatically you will become okay. Kaya tungod na kay 7 accounts, tapos daghang magpalit, dili na inana ang logic. You have to really work towards it, jud. Okay? Then the third one naman is content creation. So kung ikaw tong tipong tao na kay talent in sharing your information, just like what we are doing, diba nag-share me about negosyo, finance, life-related matters, or basig kabalo ka mong kanta, pwede ka maging entertainer, pinaagi sa TikTok and YouTube, and eventually, brands will go to you to have collaborations. No? Kung dili man brands, you can make your own deals, you can make your own merchandise, and earn money from that as well. Question of the day, unsa ba ang mga negosyo na gamay lang og kapital? Let us know your answers in the comment section.